All right, I'm ready to roll. I'm ready to begin. Well, let's start at the beginning. I gotta do one last thing. Probably not necessary at this point, but I gotta do it anyways. I need to put up one more character on the overlay, so give me one second here. Okay, ready now. Let's begin. Oh, hey, look at that. Subtly in the lower right-hand corner is God himself. All right, moving on though. Oops, whoops. Okay. Well, let's begin. That's good because I'm out of bonding points. I guess we're moving on. Why is my game always like that? probably should be able to get rid of this move. That's a fun Randy then. You ever known me to joke about battle?
Now, come!
It's my turn! Form up! Iron Will Formation! Let's go!
Well done!
I'm up! I'm up!
Well done!
Let's go! Yeah! It's my turn!
Well done! Yeah! Turn to dust! Prismatic Blade!
Let's go! Yeah! My blade, calm as still water. Now! Ha! Seventh slash, fallen leaves!
Oh shit.
Show me you can withstand this. Your end comes! Ha! Rakshasa! Onslaught!
I can't lose!
Oh my god, that is just overpowered as hell. I dread to think that every single fucking fight is gonna be like this.
Forma! Iron Will Formation! It's my turn! Ha! Let's go! It's my turn! Ha! I'm up!
Ha! Too slow! Turn to dust! Prismatic Blade!
Let's go!
Well done!
My blade...
Well done! Perish!
Let's go! Ha!
Perish!
I'm up! I'm up! Forma! Iron Will Formation! It's my turn! Arcus, activate! Yeah! It's my turn!
Wow, that's something.
I'm a proud Erebonian man! Thank you.
Clara is a violent like artist. What the fuck? So she's gonna be our person, at least at the campus, doing this.
My turn. It's down. It's mine.
Now. Yeah.
my turn.
All right.
There.
Let's go. It's mine!
All right! Wide open! It's mine!
Very well. Yeah. It's down. It's mine.
It's my turn. Our chance. It's mine.
Get back.
Let's go. Spirit!
It's my turn, Spirit!
My turn. I'll support you.
Let's go! There! Yuna!
Okay!
There! Mistral Blade!
There!
It's my turn! Take it! Our chance! It's mine!
Good job.
My turn. There. It's down. It's mine.
My turn. Yeah.
It's my turn. Wide open! Brave run!
That was good.
Well, look at that. Yeah, I did it!
I must train even more.
Stats updated.
No, that was fun. Hold on one moment. Okay, so first up, we need to find Randy. I need to resolve that one. That's as soon as possible. What's in here? Oh, it's Randy. Okay, fair enough. It's off of Tita. Pablo. And an Eastern style general store. Well, I already know where Tita is. Literally just talked to her, so let's just get to her first.
Woo, nice.
Thank you.
Alright, and they need to go back to Thor's. Or not Thor's, back to Leaves. A lot of running around here. But we're making fast progress. I'm guessing he was just checking on me, wondering why the fuck I'm taking so long.
Excuse me.
But goddamn, it's you. Jose Capua.
Josette. I'm the acting branch manager at a shipping company called Capua Delivery Service. I hear you personally helped out one of our newbies. Thank you so much.
I wonder if it was that same fucking swindler here.
Thank you.
That's just a heartwarming side quest right there. Alright, so what we got here? What's left? I don't think there's really anything else. Ah, that. Yeah, let's roll. Let's hit it to the keep. Actually, was there a weapon shop maybe? Hold on. Yeah, no, there's no fucking weapon shot. That's curious. And so Ring called up the members of Class 7 and explained to them how they'd be doing a keep trial together. Yeah, about that, y'all.
Thanks.
Okay, before we even move on, I need to be right back. I know it's only been an hour, but this is something that I gotta do. Give me 1 second.
Now... Okay. Now...
Okay, I'm back and I'm ready to proceed. Now we'll be having to take frequent AFK breaks just because I got some other things that will need my constant attention, but I should be good for now. Now, let's begin level 2. And we got vent crawling too on top of this. Thank you. Eunice order, sledgehammer, now available. Kurt's order, windblade, now available.
Beginning search.
They're in disarray.
So let the sledgehammer and divine break. Oh, wow.
Break through! Sledgehammer!
I gotta see this.
Ha! I'm up! Ha! It's down!
I'll assist. Now. Yeah. There. Instructor Reen.
Got it.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm up. Sit. Let's go. Very well. Yeah. There.
It's mine. Here I go. You can't escape. Fire! Our chance.
It's mine.
Right on.
Good work. It's a dead end.
We're, doing this test with a different layout. I forgot to mention it.
So we'll have to crawl through the duct. I hope the girls are okay with this.
Why do we have to do this?
Because it's part of the Oh, I see. It's dark, so I can't see anything.
I don't want to hear another word!
Don't stop in the middle of a duct.
Ha! Hey-ya!
We have the advantage.
Strike! Windblade formation! Let's go! Sit! Let's go! I'm up!
It's my turn!
Now.
Form up! Iron Will formation!
Now. There.
I'm up!
My turn!
Let's go! It's down!
I'll assist.
All right! Yeah!
My turn!
My turn.
Thanks.
It's my turn.
All right. Yeah. Nice. We did it.
Sit. Sit.
They're in disarray.
It's my turn! Ha!
I shall go. There!
Here I go!
Let's go! Let's go! Yeah! Not today! An opening!
I shall go.
Let's go! Raging fire formation!
I shall go. Yeah. There.
An opening!
Here I go! Set! Gunner! Set! Striker!
Well, look at that.
Ha! Treasure located.
Sit!
We have the advantage.
Get back! Now!
I'll assist.
This is the end!
Very well.
Strike!
My turn.
It's my turn!
I'm up! Form up! Iron Will formation!
It's my turn!
My turn. Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
It's my turn.
Nice. We did it.
I won't go easy.
Get back. It's down! Let's go, Altina!
Understood.
It's my turn! Set! Gunner! There!
Very well.
I shall go.
Let's go!
It's my turn! Form up! Iron Will formation!
It's my turn.
I shall go. There.
Here I go. Yeah! Nice! We did it!
It's a bit cramped.
Now, bring it on!
It's my turn!
Break through! Sledgehammer!
I'm up! Get back! Now!
I'll assist.
It's my turn! Set! Striker!
Now.
Let's go!
I'm up!
All right! Our chance!
It's mine! Yeah!
I appreciate it. My turn!
Now. Yeah. There.
An opening!
I'll finish it. Was my support helpful?
Yeah, thanks as always.
There!
We'll end this quick!
Get back!
Very well.
Yeah! There!
It's mine! Here I go! Wide open!
It's mine!
I shall go. Yeah. Battle complete. Let's continue.
Ready! Sit! Ha! Sit!
I'll show no mercy!
Get back! Now!
I'll assist. My turn. There.
Here I go!
Let's go, Ebon Crest.
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire!
My turn!
Strike!
There!
It's mine!
I'm up! Sit!
All right, nice work.
Everyone ready?
Here I go!
Let's go, Ebon Crest.
Here I go! You can't escape! Fire!
Very well.
Yeah! There!
It's mine!
My turn. There.
Let's go. Yeah.
Let's go.
It's my turn.
Oh god, they resorted to the arts.
Gunner. Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah.
I shall go.
Very well.
Yeah.
It's my turn.
Sit.
It's my turn. Ah! Wide open.
It's mine.
Now.
Let's go.
Let's go. Sit.
It's my turn. Yeah.
Let's go. Sit! Now!
I'll assist. Was my support helpful?
Yeah.
Sounds like she's fired up just enough to unlock her S-craft. Damn, never mind.
How many are there?
Ready!
Damn you, Professor!
Sorry, Yuna, that's the last duct, I promise.
Treasure!
Enemy found. Begin suppression.
Get back! Now!
I'll assist.
It's my turn! Yeah! Our chance!
It's mine!
My turn.
Take this!
That's a problem.
It's my turn! Sit!
Here I go!
My turn.
Let's go!
Everyone okay?
Today. Not today.
I shall go.
Form up, Iron Will formation.
Now. I'll support Arjun Heal.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Not today.
Useless.
It's my turn. Now!
I'll assist.
A good spot for a break.
Alright.
Hey-ya!
Okay. Now...
Wow. Also, the main campus uniform actually looks good. Too bad it's just like a reskin, but still. Kidding, Noir, what the fuck?
Now, okay.
Hold on, we still got the rest of them. No, just him with his hat. And he ain't got, those two have nothing else. Fine. Alright. Let's see what boss awaits me now. And then after this, I gotta take another step back away from my keyboard. Stratos Diver, Prototype Autonomous Warrior.
Be on guard! It's strong!
Don't give up!
Thank you. Not today! Let's go!
Forma! Iron Will Formation!
It's my turn!
Get back!
Not today!
I shall go. I'll support Arjun Bhil.
Thanks.
Thanks.
My turn.
Let's go, Ebon Crest.
It's my turn. Ah!
I'm up.
My turn.
Here I go.
Let's go. Raging Fire Formation.
Here, set, Striker. Yeah. Our chance.
It's mine.
Now. Yeah. There.
An open. happening?
My blade, calm as still water.
Now! Seventh slash, fallen leaves!
Behold, the dual blades of Vander. Now! I'll end it.
Ha!
Ragnar, strike!
Now, transform. Sync complete. Go, Arcadius gear. Ready, launch. Brianna, open fire. Exterminating target.
Let's go!
Very well.
I shall go.
Let's go! Form up! Iron Will formation!
It's my turn!
Sit!
Not today! Let's go!
Yeah!
Eight's down!
It's mine! Here I go! Yeah!
I'm up! It's down!
I'll assist.
My blade, calm as still water.
Now! Seventh slash, fallen leaves!
All right, nice work. I must train even more.
That wasn't tough. I'm actually fairly surprised that I managed to get through that well.
Stats updated.
Right back at you, Toei. Oh, come on, it's cute. Teotot, Keto, Yonster. Hey, how's Teeny Toas? Teeny Toa. Oh, no, no, that's it. That's your name now, Teeny Toa.
Well, well. It sure is lively in here.
Sorry, ma'am.
For what? It warms my heart to see young people such as yourselves opening up to each other. Not to mention, it's to the school's benefit for the instructors to all get along. It'll be important for our next set of field exercises, too. I'm told the location will be more troublesome than last time.
Huh? Sorry for the wait.
Instructor Michael, welcome back.
Yeah, oh.
Huh?
You!
Yeah, the Crown Prince.
What's going on?
What the fuck?
Thank you, Chief Instructor. And of course you as well, Your Highness. We welcome you to our campus. Thank you for coming all the way here.
My apologies for the sudden visit.
Crown Prince Cedric Ryce Arnor.
I am Cedric Ryce Arnor of Thor's Military Academy's main campus. However, I am not here today as a student. I come as a representative of the Imperial family to explain the current situation.
We are going to fucking Crossmell. Well, I mean, I saw the name, so I'm not as surprised, but still. The Crossbell Province. Yeah, that means it's been that fucking long since the end of Azure, too. We'll depart Friday evening. Duration will be 3 days. An inspection team will be dispatched across the... Wow! Alright. All members of the inspection team are top-class VIPs, naturally the Imperial Army. Any RMP will lay out an airtight security system. Considering this. Yep. Alrighty then. Oh boy, that's gonna be something. Thank you. Yeah, that's true, because Rainey's was pretty much the main boy in Ziora and Azure, so...
Ah, Reen.
Oh. What's with the green outfit, I wonder?
It certainly has. I'm so sorry I couldn't make it to the ceremony after the Northern War. I would have loved to see you receive your medal. Hearing Alfin recount it to me afterward only made me regret missing it all the more. Reen, might I have a bit of your time? I'd like to speak with you about a number of things. What's happened up until now, and what will happen in the near future. I still clearly remember everything that happened back then. Becoming one with the Vermilion Apocalypse. Losing myself in it. I also remember piercing the Azure Knight's chest. Though they were on Duke Kayan's side, they still helped rescue me. Crow especially. He gave everything he had to open a path to me. And as a result, he... I've spent all this time cursing my weakness. If only I were stronger back then. If only I had unwavering strength that could stand up to anyone and anything. I wouldn't have been taken advantage of by Duke Kayan. I wouldn't have been absorbed into the Vermilion Apocalypse.
Your Highness.
But this year, I enrolled at Thor's. At the Reborn main campus. The academy that will shape its students and this country to become the true foundation of the world. Have you heard? I had the top score on the entrance exams.
That's amazing, Your Highness. I'm sure the Emperor, the Empress, Prince Oliver, and Princess Alfin are all very proud of you.
No. I still have a long ways to go. I must become even stronger. strong enough so that no one will be hurt because of my weakness ever again. Yes, that's right. To that end, I must...
Your Highness?
So, Reen.
Let's not let it have
after the next field exercises are
now.
Over, how would you like to transfer to the main campus?
What?
The branch campus isn't a bad place per se, but it's still just a pale reflection of the real thing. The main campus has many promising students this year. In addition, the facilities have been improved, and the faculty is far superior. Between the two, which would be more suitable for Erebonia's savior, the Ashen Chevalier? The answer should be clear, right?
That's a big decision, though.
I can't do that.
What?
I've been given the task of instructing the new Class 7, as well as all the other students of the branch campus. I only started 2 months ago. I can't abandon my duties here. So, I'm sorry, but I can't transfer.
Even at the request of the Crown Prince himself?
Even by Your Majesty's Imperial Command. But, for example, if you wanted me to teach at the main campus in between my classes here, that I could do.
I won't accept that answer.
Prince Cedric? Kurt! Yuna and Altina, too.
Ah, hello, Kurt. It's been some time. Nearly half a year, I believe. I'm glad to see you again. I never expected someone of your caliber to enroll at the branch campus.
Is that really you, Your Highness?
Indeed. I've grown quite a bit recently, so it's no wonder you don't recognize me. It seems the past few months have been difficult for you. I imagine after so many years of loyal service, it was a shock for the Vanders to be dismissed as the Imperial family's guardians. I'm sure it was difficult for you to accept, but there was no need to withdraw from your enrollment at the main campus. But this is a perfect opportunity. You can transfer to the main campus along with Reen. I can even have you stationed as my guardian. It would be a simple matter for me to overrule the government's decision.
Hey, you! Who do you think you are? You're talking all big, but you're wearing a uniform just like ours.
No, Yuna!
That's the uniform of Thor's main campus. He is Cedric Ryse Arnor, the Crown Prince of the Empire of Erebonia.
Huh?
Oh, you don't recognize me? Are you a foreigner, then? Or perhaps from one of our newer provinces? Aha! And it's been a while since I've seen you too, Miss Black Rabbit. Major Lecter and Lord Rufus told me you were attending the school. Well, if Reen transfers to the main campus, I can accept you tagging along with him.
Hmm? Transfer to the main campus?
Wait, what?
I'll return to hear your decision another day. I expect a favorable reply, Instructor Reen Schwarzer.
My god. I had no problem selfing him in the second game, but now he's just evolved to be a dick. Like a true selfish prick.
What just happened?
Prince Oliver would be ashamed.
Thank you.
Yeah, from a sweet young boy to the next Patrick Higharms here. Like, I'm pretty sure that experience must have really changed him. From now on, you can enter Einohell Keep at any time you're at the Academy. However, you can only explore areas you've already visited. And a level... Okay, right, monsters will not change. Bonnie points, I get a message from the Arcus. Alright, so who we got now? I'll be right back.
All right, I am back. Hang on one moment. Okay. Hold on a moment. There was something I just spotted. That sounded like it came from... Yep.
Instructor Schwarzer.
Oh god, he's been indoctrinated into the Manway method. Revenge of the swimming lessons.
I could still go!
Wayne and beat Marine. Okay, E&L again. Fair enough. Same thing. Alright, so let's see, we got Kurt again, and then we got, Elliot, so let's roll the dice here. Which, bonding event are we going to see? It picks one, we're going for Kurt. Where would he be? Fishing with Kurt. That tiny ass fish, and all you got to say is not bad. everyone is like that. Oh my god. Especially, everyone is like that to Rin. What the fuck? This back is perfectly fine. I mean, the only bass that I typically used back in the last game was the foot bass, but all right. Now I can see where her thoughts are going. I mean, I kind of prefer chocolate milk myself. Thank you.
dear listeners. It's 9 p.m. on May 14th, and you are tuned in to Radio Trista. It's about that time again. Time for Aubin time, that is. The Lino flowers have been scattered to the winds, and the weather has been just right these past few days. This is the time of year where many people start their new lives. But with a new life comes some wistfulness for the past. When I start feeling like that, I find a little weekend trip is the best way to shake things up. Celtic and Jirai will always hold a special place in my heart for their unrivaled shopping options. But the place I'd like to talk about today is Crossbell City.
No fucking coincidence.
Things were a bit rough there for a while, but it's in much better shape now. In fact, as of last year, it's the top travel spot for domestic vacations. Not only are they famous for their cutting-edge technology, but who doesn't love Mishy, the adorable mascot of Michelin Wonderland? I, for one, have a huge weakness for Mishy souvenirs. I've collected way too many as is, yet I still catch myself pining for them in gift shops. I hear Crossbell's department stores even have entire shops dedicated to Mishy. Oh, I'd just love to visit sometime. My wallet, on the other hand. Anyway, next up, we have some letters to read. The Princess is an Angel writes to us from Heimdall.
I have to say, Misty still got it. Ah, she's so elegant, yet with just the right touch of playfulness.
And the fact that she's
almost
the second
makes me forget
linguist.
She's an immensely powerful witch.
Yeah. Like, and the simple fact that she's the second linguist of Ouroboros.
Looks like my info proved accurate. Though we'll be there at around the same time as the inspection team, we'll be doing our own inspection separate from them. I'm sure we'll both be up to our ears in work, but would you be able to make some time to meet up? Well, due to the nature of our work, the government doesn't really go out of its way to send us info like that. I've got a few guesses, but I'll hold off on speculation for now. About the Crown Prince. His transformation is popular water cooler conversation here in Heimdall, but I'm surprised to hear he tried to pull you out of the branch campus.
Alright, well, before we move on, I'll be right back again. The laundry that I do actually goes by really, really quick, so I want to make sure that it's actually ready to go. So I'll be right back again. Okay, I am back. That was right, the washing was done, but the dryer is still taking its time, so I'm gonna let it be for now. Here we go, though. Pants just sold that training. Boy! Oh man, that was some good fucking times, that was. Oh, even worse than that, please tell me he mentions it. Yes! The side quest! Please tell me we get a flashback. Oh, but I fucking love that side quest, though. God Elite Panzer Soldat and that emblem, they're from the main campus too.
Oh, but of course.
Patrick. Oh no, Prince Cedric.
I am Cedric from Thor's Military Academy's main campus, and these are my two classmates. We've come to participate in your Panzer Soldat training exercises.
Are you out your fucking mind, boy? That. Oh boy. Did the higher-ups find out about this? We gonna get fucking fired and expelled here. I don't know what the heck. Yep.
So, show us what you've got.
We'll demonstrate how far above you the main campus is.
If I recall correctly, that... No attacks to the cockpit will be permitted. Once a soldat has been lightly damaged, it will be considered defeated.
Show me what you can do.
My turn!
No attacks to the cockpit. First thing I do is attack the fucking cockpit.
Take it! Wide open! It's mine!
Not good enough!
My turn.
Let's go. It's down. It's mine.
My turn.
I suppose I'll put Altina up because she's sport.
All right. Our chance. It's mine.
Not good enough. Platinum. Saber.
There. Yeah.
Very well.
I got this.
Take that. Yeah.
can't escape! Fire! Arcanus, it's mine!
My turn! Spirit!
Sure, spirit!
I shall go.
My turn. It's mine!
Ha! Not good enough! Ha!
My turn!
It's down! Everyone, go!
Okay!
I got it!
It's mine!
When a soldat is lightly damaged, it is considered defeated, proceeds to fucking annihilate the Panzer soldat with a team attack. A burst attack, mind you.
A loss is a loss, so I'll withdraw for today. And don't worry, I have no intention of disrupting your field exercises in Crossbell. But know this, I haven't given up on you yet, instructor.
Students and faculty of the branch campus, we bid you good day.
We fell a bit short today, but we won't lose next time. Prepare yourselves.
I think I recognize these two. This is Major Irby. Connect me to this O2 sector troops. Why do we not receive notice of an incoming train carrying the Crown Prince? My god, he's just pissed off. Yep.
Well, this is an interesting turn of events. Will he enter the game? And if so, will it be as a piece or as a player?
I wonder. It all may depend on whether or not he finds his place among the Chancellor's children.
Your rank has increased. Here's your reward. How commendable. A gift from His Majesty. Accept it with gratitude. I look forward to next time.